You're going to fold a crayon. Okay, you pick a paper and then turn it on the other side. And first step is to fold into square. Once you are done, open and fold into the other way. The next step is open and turn it over and fold into triangle shape. So again, we repeat the same process, fold into triangle. And now you put your finger at the center of your paper from the bottom and just push it very lightly and it pops up, and you can squish it into the center so you can make a small square. Now, next step is bring this cutted edge into the center. It's not easy to look at the center crease because of the pattern, but just to the center. And turn it over and you do it again. The same thing on the other side. And each time you make a nice crease. Okay, so you have a shape like this. The next step is to have a crease here on this side and then to the other side. Now you back into square, both sides, and pick a one layer paper to the crease that you made, and then make it fold down gently and nicely based on the crease you made. So finish one side, you do the same with the other side. And just take your time and then nicely press it down into the crease that you made. So now you have a piece of paper folded into this way. One is going to be head, the other one is going to be tail, and you fold it up this way and make a nice crease, and then you are going to inside reverse fold to both sides. So you open this up and then bring it up based on your crease. Now it's almost done. You form a little tiny head for the crane and press it down, and now you are done. And this is less than the traditional crane folding, but it flaps. And I like this model very much.